I'm suddenly starting to feel so dreary, because now that I can't see clearly, everything's so goddamn eerie. Now I'm fearing nobody can hear me, cause the mental projection's gently steering to an end that's speedily nearing, which makes it sound so endearing. Yeah, but all this had to eventually reconcile. It's not that I'm going crazy, it's that you're just in denial. And it's been a while, but I can see right through your facade. Get right to the ultimate cause, there are no laws, we're merely designed to get robbed. Yeah, I've lived in terror, scared, nowhere to hide or run. I'm getting to wonder what life would be like without the sun. Just become dangerous, second to none. Our government's begun, preach a solution to take away all our guns. All this new is pissed up against odds we might not overcome. He thinks the answer, man, you're looking really dumb. He don't care if we live or die, there's no more you and I. I can't wait to see you jump the floor and fucking die. You can just call it paranoid. Crazy questions to avoid. Is the truth just another decoy? Which answer can I trust when the truth becomes a lie now? You can just call it paranoid. Asking questions you avoid. Is the truth just another decoy? Which answer can I trust when the truth becomes a lie now? Unfortunate behavior, your thoughts hit a saber. Don't fight yourself, I'll burn you up like vapor. My Sith Lord, cut you down my saber. You sampling your same above, you far more superior. From right over here, you're looking tiny and inferior. Your intentions have become ever so clearer. By segregating America into divisions, it's a part of your vision. No longer just a child's superstition. And I am running out of place that I can hide from your eye that's open wide to provide the fluoride that I imbibe. From the water supply, from a steady stream of genocide. It seems as though you have implied that you won't stop till the blood is dried. Because you're a beast, and your mark stands out so clearly. A saintly priest is held in our hearts so dearly. Ordained divine, order divides orders narrowly. It is perfection, real inspection, death to get me somewhat wary. You can just call it paranoid. Asking questions you avoid. Is the truth just another decoy? Which answer can I trust when the truth becomes a lie now? You can just call it paranoid. Asking questions you avoid. Is the truth just another decoy? Which answer can I trust when the truth becomes a lie now? Why am I so fearful?